Eagle Hunter, and welcome to ARK Survival Evolved. It's not really super vanilla or anything, but it's vanilla-ish. It's only the Monster Hunter mod and a few other mods to make ARK a little easier, in a way. So, let's see what we can find. And the person right next to me on Fireball is North, and I have Dinosaur, Bruce, and Xaver in the voice channel with me. Xaver will talk in Global VC or in the tribe because his mic for Discord isn't really working.
Monster in front of us.
Oh, really? Oh, it's very odd. Also, I'm, like, sick, so. It's level 80. It's low level. You can kill it.
Yeah, I should stop lagging.
I know, who's doing something to lag?
Wow, all three hit and didn't die.
Yeah, they have high health. I harvested. Where'd you go? Let's go. You want to see something fun? Did you just fly off? I believe I can fly. Whee! Man, I hate being... Oh, I saw that. Hold on.
What?
It is a 120 Baryoth, the male. He's a low level, but you want him?
Nah.
So we kill him?
Uh-huh.
Let's go.
Of course.
Now these guys you'll only find in winter biome.
Uh-oh, we're stuck on each other.
Oh, Xaver, you're on Buster. I was wondering why I saw something that looked like a deathworm.
I was like, what the heck, does it spawn next to us?
That's Xaver having fun underground. Nerd!
I was like, what the heck was that?
At 21 levels, I teleport. Oh, yeah. Okay.
I'm afraid to... I've got over 114,000 health, so
you
yeah.
How much health I got? Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I got 2 million.
I think 3,100 melee is a good enough number.
I have 25. So yeah, it is.
944
oh,
weight.
Look! New dinos! I need a carno. One's level 40 and the other one's a level 80. Oh my god! Oh my goodness! There's three of them here! One's level 65. Cool.
And they just messed up a carno.
Run. I just turned tail run. I want to see if we can find another Baryoth. Xaver! Hi, Xaver. I ran past you. You eat my doves. Okay, come on. I want also find a Glacial Actar. I think that's how you say it. Man. My throat is like
so bright.
I know.
Oh, I'm frozen. Oh.
I'm like Gamitude.
I'm not too. There you go.
Oh.
Ink Man? Really?
Ugh. Okay. Level 35.
This stupid organic polymer's got a timer on it.
Organic.
Later.
Later. Bye.
Where'd you go, Father?
I killed the bear. Oh, yeah, I forgot to say this in the video. Which I'm still doing, guys. Diablos can be tamed, guys, and no one, I don't think a lot of people have explained it, but they probably have in their videos. The Diablos can be tamed, but you need cactus soup. That is the only way to tame it, and apparently they're herbivores. So we had to go through a lot to tame this guy. And it was a level 500. What?
Look what's in front of me. To the top, look what's in front of me right here. There's a bird nest.
Wait, that's not a bird nest. Actually, I'm lagging as well. Oh my god! How many eggs are in here? There is two of them. Oh, I'm taking the 110. You take the 90.
What is it?
It's an ice wyvern nest.
Oh, I want that Rex.
Well, it's gone now.
That was a black and blue Rex, dude.
Saber will feel sorry for you and compensate you next time. Come on.
Behind you. Oh, behind him.
No, I'm ahead of him. And now I'm behind. Really? Is this gonna be a thing? Oh, you wiggling your butt, you little! Come back here!
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
He had in dirt now. I hope you eat that dirt.
No more.
I know where he is. I found him. Where are you?
I was seeing if there's any more nests around here. Flying around, I'm right here with you. Just flying around.
I was hunting down Zaber. Hi, Zaber. Oh, I think I crashed. Oh. Man, my ping is super high. I'm gonna need you guys with me. My ping keeps jumping.
Oh, I'm frozen.
Oh my god, I've maxed him. No!
504.
Damn.
Mine's at 724. It's still going.
Mine maxed at 504 because it was level 140. Okay, come on. Winter biome. Oh my god, that is a blue cactus.
T-Rexy. And hit him.
Lag.
That's no longer.
That was lag for me. My ping is retarded. Okay. We can go over to the other part of Winter Biome if you want. Zaber. Are you going to be able to follow us? We got to go over there.
Over there to the right.
All the way.
Ooh, red drop.
See red you, drop. I'll be at the red drop before you. Hey, look, it's an ice wyvern. PLG? Oh, ping.
I think that says pig.
Aw. Meanie. We're not pigs. Oh, you found the pig!
I found the... See. Oh, fuck. Wyvern's after me.
You mean hot shit? It's a nice wyvern. You'll be fine.
Come at me, bro.
Don't forget, you can attack while in the air, too. Oh, on the mountain we left him on. It's not as bad as you think. We didn't leave you on purpose. Did we?
I fireball him and it says you kill him.
Because I bit him. Come on, come on, come on. Follow me. Come on, come on. North. Super high ping.
But
follow me. Come on. Ready?
Flag. Flag. Like.
I will leave you behind.
I know you will.
Okay, see you. I'm going over to the mountain where Zaber's at. The mountain we left him, was forgotten at. I mean, he was tied to. There's no good way to say it. We left him behind. Zaber, I do not see you. I saw a red, Megalos arrows. Where are you, North? Because we're in the North. We gotta have North. Hi, North. No, that's not North. Where's West? East! South!
There's a wyvern right there trying to kick somebody's...
Oh, hi! Hi, North. Hey, guess what? North?
There's a ice wyvern behind me.
Well, guess what, North? Where's South and West? And where's East?
Piggy!
Piggy man! Piggy, whoa. Doing something! What is Piggy doing? Ow, it's biting my butt! What's it doing? I got high ping, holy crap. What is it doing?
Butt!
Does anyone know what it's doing?
It's dead now. Let's see, what do we get from it? Keratin.
Paxing. Maybe it's chewing my butt. It calms down when I fly, though. Oh, never mind.
I have fire talon. Or something from something.
I don't know. But those things are weird. They do that weird thing around them. It's interesting, actually. I'd love to know what it is. And I wish my ping wouldn't keep jumping. But, this is very interesting indeed. Hold on. Not missed.
Why is this glowing green over here? Ooh, cave.
Hold on, I'm hunting now a cat. Might as well hunt it down with the sword. Come here, kitty! Come here, kitty.
I'm kind of scared to go in this cave. Usually when I go in caves, I crash.
Oh, you do? What cave are you going into?
On glowing green over here.
Huh?
Glowing green.
It's glowing green.
Uh-huh. Would have went straight from where you were, you would have saw me. I hear.
What?
I'm floating in the air so you can see me. I don't know where you went.
Hi!
Back behind me, there's that cave right there. I don't know if it's a cave or.
It looks like an actual cave. I mean,
Island always crashed my computer, like blue screen crash.
Well, I guess we know going cave. By doing it in an area, you probably won't crash it. Yeah, we should be closer. Follow me.
What you were on.
Come on. You definitely won't crash from this one. And I mean, there's rewards in this cave. Careful, there's water though.
Good boy. I don't know where you went, so.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, remember you fly faster than me?
Hi. I guess we'll just go through this way, though.
Oh, I see the cave below me.
You see it? Where did you? What? I lost you.
Down below in the cave. It's a bunch of tire bears.
I know, nice, huh? This place won't crash you.
That tire bear behind you is all bloody.
The tire bear.
This one.
That's just coloring. That one's yellow!
It bit me in the foot.
I'm sure it hurt.
Okay, hatch it.
Not hatch it to get oil, it's pickaxe. Come here.
Well, I only have a stone one, so I wasn't getting much.
Okay, so that's gonna need to be done. Come over here. It's crystal. And more oil, and apparently direwolves now.
That was a 150 or 130.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end the video here showing you this nice cave and all that stuff. And hopefully it's a good video.
Mind wipe. Ooh.
Oh god. Well, have an awesome day, everyone. And I'll also say this because it's one thing I'm gonna learn to say. Thank you for the awesome support on all of my videos, all the likes, comments, and for those who subscribe. Thank you very much. And if you liked the video, feel free to leave a like, comment, or subscribe. And have an awesome day, and hopefully, we'll see you in the next video.